another piece of news this morning, that around the future of TikTok. The president and your administration, I know you've been in the middle of these conversations and talks, has given a deadline for the sale of TikTok's U.S. operations. And I should say, a full control sale was always our understanding, given that what was on the table prior with Microsoft, even earlier over the summer, was a minority interest with a tech partner. But that now seems to be what's on the table with Oracle. How can that be? And is TikTok still a national security threat?
Well, let me just comment. First of all, the deadline is September 20th. I know there's a little bit of confusion. Some people thought it was 15th, but in the EO, it's the 20th. There are two processes that we're going through. One is the CFIUS review. The other is the national security review under the president's executive order. I want to be careful what I say, but I will confirm we did get a proposal over the weekend that includes Oracle as the trusted technology partner, with Oracle making many representations for national security issues. There's also a commitment to create TikTok Global as a U.S. headquartered company with 20,000 new jobs. I'm not going to go into the entire proposal. We will be reviewing that at the CFIUS committee this week, and then we'll be making a recommendation to the president and reviewing it with him.
And Mr. Secretary, just so I understand, the Microsoft proposal, which appeared, a Microsoft Walmart proposal, which appeared to be rejected, was your understanding that that was similar?
I don't want to go into the details of the negotiation. I would say there has always been a critical factor for us driving national security is making sure that the technology on Americans' phones is safe and make sure that it is not corrupt. And we have a lot of confidence in both Microsoft and Oracle. They've chosen Oracle. We'll be reviewing it with their technical teams and our technical teams to see if they can make the representations that we need.
And just to put one final fine point on this, the algorithm, which seems to be the central issue in terms of what the Chinese government is thinking about, releasing that or letting that live, if you will, on American soil and be in control of an American company, is that still your understanding of what would be required from a national security perspective?
Well, I will just say from our standpoint, we'll need to make sure that the code that is one secure, Americans' data is secure, that the phones are secure, and we'll be looking to have discussions with Oracle over the next few days with our technical teams.